Javier Bolden will spend two consecutive life terms in prison without the possibility of parole for killing Wu Ying and Ming Chu, two USC grad students from China, gunned down in their car a month before they were to graduate. Bolden and his accomplice, Brian Barnes, had teamed up, shooting him and others at a party weeks before they set out to rob USC students.
把货交出来，我就再加20万。否则，那批货是多少钱？一批我清楚，100万。1000万。我们第一轮融资要求不大，1000万。别听他的，我没有那么大本事，也不需要投资。没有啊，那我们就先走了。再见。
哎，怎么样啊？
游戏。
给你几句话，人家就给你1000万，你信吗？未来10年，商品还在，快递员一定会取代销售员，美食还在，送餐公司一定会顶替掉餐厅。电影还在，电影院只是文艺青年的精神产业，大多数人都会成为爱奇艺的 VIP 会员。电影随身携带，想看就看，我们改变不了世界，我们跟着世界改变。哎，你说的有道理啊，我这半个月的饭。
This man, 18-year-old Keontae Gathron, was caught after allegedly robbing two teenagers and punching one of them in the face. He's accused of viciously beating this 88-year-old woman
when she was beaten unconscious and left for dead at a playground. Huang remains hospitalized with head injuries, a broken spine, hands, and ribs. Investigators believe the suspect Keontae Gathron attacked Huang in the park and then entered her home across the street before fleeing the area. Gathron was arrested after committing another robbery.